This is going to be a quick tutorial on Chroma Prime setup to do profit taker runs. So I have two tau for health, one for health regeneration because it's needed if you are doing profit taker runs. You would know why when you do it. Marker velocity needed for that speed, extra speed while you use Chroma on your normal missions. Combine these shards with a setup of Chroma which looks like this. I'm using holster ramp combined with vigorous swap, and you combine that with the second ability, which is by default toxin. And if you look at the toxin element, it's a holster damage, so you are getting 96% damage from this ability combined with vigorous swap and holster ramp. That is why I'm using this setup combined with an MSF color which gives me toxin on Chroma. I'm using Alkane Nullifier because those corpus units do take away my energy and I don't want that when I need to put the effigy. I'm using Nourish as a replacement for my first ability, which gives you an extra viral damage on all your weapons. How you will use Chroma in Profit Taker is you will activate Nourish, activate holster damage, and combining with this, you will be able to easily cheese through the status needed to kill Profit Taker. I will use this effigy when I'm about to complete the mission. Remember, you can't deploy it once it says bounty complete. It has to be before that. You put your effigy in place for the credit boost to take place. If you do this correctly at the proper time, you will get your credits. With time, you will get better. It's okay if you don't make it the first time. You can swap this for adaptation. If you don't have this Umbra form applied, you can swap Umbral Vitality with adaptation. It will work. You might find other people using some other ways, other tricks to do, but this is a setup which I use and I don't face any issues whatsoever. These two arcanes are synergized with this build because you'll need that, okay? So my weapon setup, Tenet Arca Plasma, it's a corrosive, radiation and cold build. I've reduced critical chance because I need status on my Tenet Arca Plasma to be applied when it kicks in. Magnetic and heat on my latum, a little bit of impact. Melee, I have Bala's Zaw, which gives me gas and electricity and puncher damage. Look at my Archivex, it is built for blast. When I use my fourth ability, it will give blast. Use a keybind for Voidrick. For me, it is F1 on my keyboard so that I can quickly call in my Voidrick and switch into it with my transference key. The only element I'm missing is toxin. I can easily switch that if it comes. Otherwise, I have all the elements in my arsenal. So this is my complete setup. Let's do a simple Chroma Profit Taker run. If you're watching this later on YouTube, this was recorded on live stream so that you could understand it while I do it live, followed by the gameplay. Here we go.
Foggy, right. We're all here. Let's get started. Final phase.
Yay, let's do it. जब ये बोले ना बिजनेस मतलब पैर उड़ाना है अब पैर मार वॉल ट्रिक से पैर मार चारों चल पायलॉन फर्स्ट स्टेज मेरे ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन में करियो पैरों पे वॉइड ट्रिक चल मुंह पे चारों पैर करके फिर मुंह चल एलिमेंट है अब ब्लास्ट ओके इलेक्ट्रिसिटी ओके एलिमेंट आया है इलेक्ट्रिसिटी। ओके वायरल पैर 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 जैसी बिजनेस बोले ना मतलब पैर वो पायलॉन्स डायरेक्शन पकड़ लो, मैं ज्यादा वाले पकड़ लेता हूँ। चलिए वाले मेरा एलिमेंट्स ऑक्सीजन बदल देता हूँ, रिवाइव करता रहा कोई नहीं, इसमें चलेगा। पंचर पैर हो गया, अपना एफ जी लगा दे फटाफट, मार्क कर रहा हूँ इधर इधर, तेरा एफ जी लगा दे जल्दी, मरने वाला।